Alright guys, here's a video of the X-Maxx 8S running the Hobbywing Max 5 and the 1275 kV motor. Way too much power to keep throttle on the whole way.
It's really